this, and I think...
Sounds fun! Let me show you my cooking talent. A little... Now to apply this knowledge. Guess all that time was...
Professor.
You have my gratitude. We'd better get to work.
Indeed. Amazing.
I'd never have learned. I work to go.
Can't wait to get.
I passed?
There's no reason to feign ignorance. I know all about you.
What are you talking about?
Just come here.
Professor, help!
Don't interfere. Just hand the girl over to me. I'm telling you this for your own good. You're putting yourself in danger by associating with her. Do you know of the wandering beast stalking the woods in the Edmund Territory? It is said that it attacks people every night and drags them off to feast. The true identity of the wandering beast is that girl right there.
No, I would never.
No matter. I'll get the evidence I need.
My apologies for getting you involved in that. In truth, that man has been following me ever since my father disappeared. He's a Crest Scholar. The crest that my father bore and was passed down to me, it was Maurice's crest. Yes, it's also known as the Crest of the Beast. It's said there were once 12 heroes who saved Fodlan. There was the King of Liberation, Nemesis, the 10 Elites, and finally, Maurice. One day, Maurice suddenly transformed into a hideous beast and slaughtered innocent people. It was like when Miquelon of House Gautier turned into a black beast. The negative energy dwelling within his crest turned Maurice into a monster. The people of Fodlan grew to despise him, and he was stripped of his honor. His whole clan was conquered, and it was believed that his bloodline had vanished. But even now, there exists a few descendants who have inherited Maurice's crest and his curse. My family line is one of them. Maurice's crest is a symbol of disaster. Anyone who comes in contact with it is met with great misfortune. Those who carry the crest become beasts at night and slaughter innocent people. Yes, the rumor about the wandering beast in the woods. People are saying the creature is similar in appearance to Maurice's bestial form. That may be true, but I doubt I could do it on my own. If you and some of the others came with me, though. Thank you. But, promise you won't tell anyone about my crest? I'm sorry to have to ask, but thank you.
Thank you.
You have my thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you really the wandering beast that people talk about?
You... do you bear our crest? For what purpose did you come here?
Our crest? Does that mean...
It appears that your presence has been detected by bloodthirsty demonic beasts.
Why not?
For the Empire!
I'm in.
What's my strategy?
Ready when you are.
What's the plan?
More fighting.
Appreciate it.
Cut through.
No time for accolades.
I'll do my best.
Predictable.
Stronger, faster, never enough.
revel in my achievement.
I'd say I'm surprised.
Really?
Show him.
Now's our chance.
I'll try.
Your expectations in check.
Thank you.
want to protect my friends. Will this ever end? Try. Keep your expectations. I'll do my best.
Ready when you are.
I'll cut through.
What's the plan? All for our future. I'm in.
More fighting.
At your service.
Appreciate it.
Why not?
my strategy.
Pull my weight.
I'm impressed.
I owe you one.
Just stronger.
Why not?
Nothing will stop me from feasting upon your flesh and blood.
We'll cover you.
I got it, man.
ace up my sleeve.
Must continue my...
again. Finally, this nightmare of a thousand years is at its end. Oh, inheritor of my Christ. If this body is to decay, then the sword, I leave it to you.
Can't believe what we saw in that forest. The wandering beast's eviscerated body. Only human bones and this sword remaining. Surely the creature's true identity was...
I'm sorry.
You again?
I heard rumor that the wandering beast was slain. But do you really believe that frees you of suspicion? Without proof that it was slain, the argument that you are not a beast does not stand. Furthermore, I... Huh? Oh, that sword!
When the wandering beast was defeated, this sword...
It's unmistakable. Carved into that sword's crest stone is Maurice's crest. But how would the lost magic blade end up with the wandering beast? According to what I know of Maurice's story, he didn't let go of the sword until the very end. That must mean... I see. So that's what happened. My apologies. It seems I was mistaken. I must be going.
So the wandering beast was... He was roaming the dark woods for over 1,000 years, suffering for his murderous past. It's true. And because of that, I feel as though my curse has been lifted. The blood of a beast no longer flows through me. I feel human for once. Thank you, Professor. I couldn't have done it on my own. Without your help, I would never have found peace. I'll do anything I can to repay my debt to you.